Welcome to Promenade Music's Piano Restoration Service. Our restoration team specializes in the total restoration of world-class upright and grand pianos. We look after every aspect of the piano restoration process, from our drivers collecting the piano through to us delivering it back completed. A full restoration takes between 10 to 12 weeks to complete, depending on our workload. Most of our restorations are for customers who own old world-class pianos like Steinway, Bechstein, Blüthner, Grotrian and Bösendorfer. These high-quality, well-designed pianos can be restored to look and sound as they were when they were new. Over the years, there's been major investment made in the workshop. By using traditional craftsmanship, the best materials, and replacement parts, each restored piano is given a new musical life. Most of our team have studied at European piano building schools and understand that your satisfaction is our main priority. To fully restore a piano properly requires patience and skill, dedication to excellence, and an in-depth knowledge of piano design. We don't undertake partial restorations, so there's no confusion about what's supposed to have been done. Because of this, we can give customers a fixed price quotation for the total restoration. As well as offering a full restoration service where we restore the piano to look and sound like it was when it was new, we also offer a full custom styling service where we restore and transform a standard grand piano case into a style of the customer's choice. The process of custom styling is a reflection of our customer's individuality and our creativity, craftsmanship and expertise in piano restoration. You can now follow the total restoration and custom styling of this old, worthless, dilapidated 270cm Bechstein grand piano as we restore the beauty, splendor and magnificence back into it. Looking at it, it's hard to believe that it's possible to make it look and sound as beautiful as it was when it was new. After the initial carpentry work and the removal of the old veneer, the piano is prepared to be re-veneered. The natural grains of the new veneers are analyzed and then laid out to be marked and cut. As you can see, everything is totally done by hand. The new veneers are then taped together to make the various elevations of the piano. Hot glue is then applied to the body and the new veneer is positioned in place. The new veneer is now clamped to the body to set. A completely new rosewood key cover has been made and now the piano is re-veneered. Our case shop continues with the hand spraying process. The master craftsman creates beautiful embellishments and ornaments, including hand-carved legs. Again, as you can see, everything is done by hand. The wood sculptures also hand make a new pedal lyre and charming ornaments that will crown the case of the piano. Handmade frames will add to the character of this unique instrument. Now the piano case has been re-veneered, we can see the piano for the first time with its new music desk. For this piano, the customer specified hand-cut inlays made of natural veneers to embellish the case, and our craftsman fits the creative surrounds so they form attractive frames. As you can see, the piano case is now taking shape. The Beckstein name is cut and inlaid. The iron frame has been restored, polished and varnished like the original instrument, and the soundboard is cleaned and bleached with great care and is now protected against cracking. The acoustic specialist has replaced the pin block and now uses new tuning pins to restring the piano with new bass and treble strings. Both carved legs and the decorative elements are stained and varnished semi-gloss like the rest of the piano. We've worked on the instrument's appearance and its sound at the same time, and the piano's now showing signs of its future magnificence. The piano action consists of thousands of parts and has to be totally rebuilt to respond to the most demanding musical passages. The dynamic range between fortissimo and pianissimo presents the action renovator with a demanding set of challenges, and great care is taken with the voicing and regulation. After the action has been finished, it is installed back into the piano. Due to the condition of the original ivory, the keyboard receives new plexi key facings. Please remember that the styling process that this particular Beckstein Grand has gone through is both the restoration and styling process, which was exactly to the customer's personal taste and specification. Most of our customers choose only the restoration process to return their piano to how it was when it was new. Here is another example of a Beckstein Grand that a customer wanted restoring and styling. This also started out as an old worthless Beckstein Grand that the customer wanted us to turn into a beautiful copy of an 1898 Rococo style Grand through the same custom styling and restoration process. The final restoration is a splendid instrument with a magnificent sound and gorgeous appearance that will be a source of joy and happiness to its new owner for many years to come. We hope you can now see the commitment and ability of our piano restoration team. Thanks for watching. Please don't hesitate to contact us for further details and prices.